from a distant world. Forgive my abrupt summons.
Get it? No problem. I'm used to stuff like this.
To the king, we are nothing. Still, the king, he has changed. And this kingdom.
Taking him down, no problem.
You do not understand. He cannot be wounded.
How can that be?
He bears the scabbard of Excalibur.
Hey, wait a second. I think I've heard that name before. Let me see.
Excalibur is King Arthur's sword.
Oh, yeah, right! So that means...
this is the land ruled by King Arthur.
Whoa! But was that really the king himself? I mean, he seemed way different in the stories.
Let us go. We can talk along the way. Let me introduce myself. I am Merlina the Wizard.
I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog.
He was once a wise and just ruler. He was blessed with noble knights and praised by all. However...
he got a little sidetracked?
Yes. Nemu, the Lady of the Lake, gave him Excalibur. He was bewitched by the power of immortality its scabbard bestowed. He became immortal, summoning legions from the underworld. He is plunging his kingdom into a world of horror and chaos.
You mean like a big old haunted house? Haha! This'll be cool! It'll be like Halloween all year long!
Maybe so, but I fear there will be nobody left to enjoy it. We must act now!
You mean take out King Arthur? What about the immortal thing?
Beyond this misty lake sleeps a sacred sword. With that sword...
Yeah, I'll go get it. Be back in a flash.
Wait, Sonic! Good luck.
Very well. Why don't I prepare something a little more challenging? Behold, the ruler of this lake. The Mist Dragon. Now, Sonic, sword. Sword. Yeah. defeating the Mist Dragon like it was nothing. The mark of a true knight.